Hey, this is Dustin with the Streamlabs team, and we're super proud to announce the launch of the new Streamlabs Merch Store Twitch extension. The Streamlabs Merch Store Twitch extension makes it extremely easy for your viewers to shop for your Streamlabs merch straight from your Twitch profile in a panel right under your stream, and it's super easy to install. First, if you don't have a Streamlabs merch store, we'll walk you through adding your first product so that you have merch to sell through the Twitch extension. If you already have a merch store, you can skip this step. Make sure you're in Streamlabs OBS or logged into Streamlabs.com, then click on the Dashboard tab on the top left of Streamlabs OBS. Then, navigate to the section on the left sidebar navigation that says Merch. Just click on it, and you'll be brought to your merch store area. From here, you can click Add New Product and decide what product you'd like to make. To keep things simple, we'll stick with this long sleeve shirt and select black and white as the colors we want to offer to our viewers. After that, we can place the image we want on our merch by clicking on this icon on the top right. A new window will open up and you can select the image you'd like to add. You can select one you've already added to your library, but if you need to upload something new, you can do so by clicking on the top left to choose an image from your computer. We'll select this image from our library, and now we can adjust the image how we'd like. So I'll increase the size of the image by selecting the image, then using the image scale slider. From here, I can use the center horizontal tool to make sure it's right in the middle. Now, we can set it as limited edition if we want to have a limited edition run. We usually recommend this as it makes it more urgent for viewers to buy. So I'll set mine to quantity and keep the quantity at 10, so there are only 10 available for purchase. After that, we can name our merch. So I'll name mine to Logo Tee and set my price to $25. Now we can click Save. It'll take a moment for your newly added product to be added to your merch store, but once it shows up, you now have a Streamlabs merch store and can move on to adding the Twitch extension. To install the Streamlabs merch store Twitch extension, just click the link in the description below, or you can search for Streamlabs merch store Twitch extension from the Twitch extensions page. Once you're brought to the extension page, just click on Install on the top right. Since you now have a Streamlabs merch store, you don't need to worry about configuration, so you can close up the configuration window if it pops up. Now, click on the back arrow next to Details, and then click on My Extensions. From here, under the Extension options, you'll see a dropdown that says Activate. Just click on this, then click on Add as a New Panel. You'll get a prompt that the new panel has been added to your profile, and you can click Done. Now, go to your Twitch channel and refresh your page, and your Streamlabs merch store extension is now added as a panel under your stream. Now, your extension is all set up, and we can show you some of the interface for shoppers. If you have multiple products in different categories, shoppers can click on the top left to get a category list. When selecting an item, shoppers can click on the color they want and the size they want, and then click Add to add it to their cart. On the top right, they can see that the item they've added is now in their cart. From here, shoppers can click on Checkout and be brought to a checkout section that shows all the items added to the cart. Quantities for items can be changed or removed. And when shoppers are ready to check out, they can click the Secure Checkout button to begin their purchase transaction. And that's everything to know about the Streamlabs Merch Store Twitch extension.